Alright, guys. After taking a look at review of my first classic game, I decided to take a second shot because the score was very odd. So I'm gonna do a classic game. And then let's go from here.
Thank you for joining us today. Your outfit looks quite interesting. You must have visited the customization manuals. How are you doing today? Well, I'll take that as a great. I'm sure you're ready to get started. It says here, well, it doesn't say much. Why don't you tell us about yourself?
Oh my god, the lies are so awful.
For $1,000.
No offense.
The category is on the map.
Seattle, Washington.
Get ready for the toss-up. The category on this one is phrase. Are you ready to solve, contestant number two?
Search high and low.
We don't want to keep our contestants waiting any longer, so let's start the game. Shall we go ahead and start the round? The category is food and drink. Contestant number two, go ahead and take the first spot. $600. We have one.
What?
That's a lot of money you won.
What?
Certainly buy a box. Yes, we have some aids.
There's a queue in this puzzle? Oh, jeez. What's wrong with my life?
700. Yes, we have some teas.
Well, we got three teas.
Well,
and I already know the first two words.
Your winnings tonight? You certainly got the money.
By the eye? Nope.
None on the board.
No eyes here. Swear to God.
$1,000,000.
I wish I didn't break this.
Right, a B. We have one B. Fantastic. You must be very happy right now. I know I would be. $650.
An N.
We have one N. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money now. $700.
RIP!
I am terribly sorry.
$1 million wedge is gone.
You need to take that $1 million back.
Damn it. Oh, that chance is gone.
600. We have one R. Good job. Keep that going. You'll be heading home a winner tonight. $650. Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. $600. Will we get any help on this? We're out of luck.
Oh my god. Do I need to physically hold my controller for a while? After all these vibrations?
It's a free play. You have a free play. So take
another
screen. An L. We have one L. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight.
H.
We have one H. That's a fair bit of cash you pay.
I'd like to buy Val.
You can certainly
an
guess
E.
We have some E's. $600.
P?
Yes, we have some P's. Well, that is a healthy amount. $500.
An S.
Yes, we have some S's. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight. If you think you know the answer, please go ahead.
Butternut squash and apple soup.
To be honest, I wasn't sure how you were gonna solve this one. As much as I enjoy standing here, I'm ready to
bunch of stupidity.
Shall we go
ahead
and start the round? The category.
The lines are so dumb.
Lyrics. Contestant number 3, go ahead and take the first spin. Come on, let's go. 900. We have one L.
There is an L.
Don't go and spend all that at once now.
$900 again.
Do we have any
W? There's no W.
No, I'm sorry.
What are you, Sackley? God.
That's about as painful as bankruptcy gets. It's too close. 600. Yes, we have some T's. Well, that's a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight. $650. We have one. That's a fair bit of
boy. Man.
$600. No, we don't seem to have any of those.
Again with the Q joke.
there are none on the board. I'm sorry.
That's zealous of you. A bee.
I have one bee. You have got a card for a $1,000 gift. $500.
An R.
We have one R. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight.
A Y?
We have one Y. Wow, good job. Hang on tight and that car could be yours. Get out of there.
An F.
We have one F. This is a bit interesting now.
Nope.
There's a chance of good job. Keep that going. $600.
An M.
We have one M. Well, that is a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight.
I'll solve the puzzle.
Contestant number
you
one, go ahead and solve.
You are so beautiful to me. Like you guys are.
To be honest, I wasn't sure how you were going to
Well, except this game, of course.
We have a prize round now. The winner of this round will also be getting a free prize. You all ready? The category is Bing. Let's get this round started with the first spin.
God damn it.
$650.
An N.
Yes, we have some N's. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money now.
An S.
Yes, we have some S's. Don't spend that all at once.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
If you'd like
an
to
E.
Buy, yes, we have some E's. $700.
A T.
Yes, we have some T's. Well, that is a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight. $650.
An R.
We have one R. Don't go and spend all that at once now.
Let's buy vowel.
Sure,
an
A.
We
have one A.
Casually. An L.
We have one L. Go ahead and pick up that wild card. Don't forget you have that wild card.
By vowel,
like
an I.
Yes, we have some eyes. $900.
A C.
Yes, we have some C's. Not bad. You've you've got quite a bit of money. As always, I want to remind you that you have the ability to use that wild card. $650.
An H?
We have one H. Well, that is a healthy amount to add. Don't forget you have that wild card. Would you like to use it?
D.
You have one D. I guess you'll be paying for dinner. Just a quick reminder now, you have a wild card and you can use it if you'd like. $500.
An F.
We have one F.
Eclectic fashion trends.
It sounds like you're ready to solve. Go ahead. Great job. After the show, don't forget to pack your bags because you'll be going to Greece.
Ugh.
Ancient Greece awaits you. Join us for a trip in the Eastern Mediterranean as we visit the Acropolis in Athens. Plan some free time for a cruise to many Mediterranean islands where you can soak in the sun.
It's time to start another toss-up round for $3,000. The category is people. Contestant number three, please solve.
Freely members? No.
Contestant number two.
It's like a guess.
Your chance to solve.
Family members. Okay.
Let's get this round started. The category is around the house. I'll give the wheel one last spin.
Miles and nothing, cocktails are worth $1,700 a piece.
We have one E. Contestant number two, would you like to solve? Yes, we have some A's. Contestant number three, your chance to solve.
S.
Yes, we have some S's. Well, that is a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight. Contestant number one, your chance to solve. Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. No, we don't seem to have any of those.
T.
We have one. Good job. Keep that going and you'll be heading home a winner tonight. Contestant number one, would you? Yes, we have some R's. Don't postpone that all at once now. Contestant number two, your chance to solve.
Drapes and curtains. Okay.
To be honest, I wasn't sure how you were going to solve this one. Our lucky contestant looks eager to start the bonus round, so let's get over there.
Iron spin.
Please follow me over here. Things. We can give you the letters R, S, T, L, N, and E. So let's see what shows up. You know the drill here.
C, D, V, I.
Don't forget you have that wild card. Would you like
to? Y.
I'm pretty sure you were going to get that one. Time is short, so get
Vineyard Records.
Wow, you won the bonus round.
Booyah! 100K! Woo! Nice! That's pretty sweet. Not a bad game, actually. But yeah, here's the classic mode. I have to retake because, well, this is just a backup plan, just in case if the first video didn't work well, because this is a 720 HD versus the 1080 HD. It depends on my laptop, so there. But yeah, here's my retake of Wheel of Fortune Classic Mode for the PlayStation 4. Like I said, I'm very, very, very disappointed of how that works out. It's very worse than it's not better. Let's just get this clarity out of the way. Comparing to other Wheel of Fortunes that I used to play, this is the worst. Much worse than the one I didn't play, which is 2009. So yeah. That's how things played out. But anyway, I'll see you guys in the future video.